Yo, what is up, guys? It's Tackle3 here. So we're back with another Yeezy unboxing video. As you can see here, I have the cream whites or triple whites, whatever you want to call them. So these are from Adidas, as y'all can see. Right. They're Adidas. These are from Adidas. These are legit. I bought them with the Adidas website for retail, $220. So we bought two pairs. We bought one for my mom. She wanted a size 6. And I bought a size 7. These, my blue tints I made about a year ago. These are a size 6, and they're kind of starting to fit a little tight, so I figured why not go for the 7. So, we got the box today. This box seems kind of small to fit two shoe boxes, two boost boxes, because the boost box is pretty big. Like, there cannot be two boost boxes in here, and it says that they've been delivered, so we're kind of worried because only one box got delivered, so who knows if someone stole the other one, but we're going to be unboxing it. I'm looking right now, and it says that this is a size 6, so we might not be able to put them on. We will be able to put them on, don't worry. Because those are a size 6, but yeah. So we're going to open this now. Ta-da! 350, whatever. So these are, I don't know the size. Yeah, these are the 6, but we'll still be able to fit into them. So I'm worried, though, where are my 7s? These are my mom's shoes, but we're just going to showcase her shoes. So throw that box away. 350, size 6, as you can see right there. It can focus, yep, there we go, 6. And Yeezy Boost, legit. So yeah, let's open these up. So, and we're gonna pull up the first shoe. Oh my god, these look so sexy right here, guys. So, damn, I love these. Oh, these look, they're kind of weird. More like seafood. So here is the first shoe out. As you can see, this is my mom's size. She's a 6, but I'll still be able to fit into them. But as you can see in there, it says Adidas. One sec, hold on. It says the Adidas Kanye. That looks so clean. The Boost on the bag, everything's legit. It's by Adidas. It even has the Adidas tag right here. I don't know what the fuck it was, but yeah, so we're. These look fresh. All right, let's take out the other one. All right, so here's the other pair. Right here, these are Yeezy Kanye, the Boost, really soft. So we got both shoes right here. This one has the tags, so they are legit, no tags. And here are my blue tints, which are pretty dirty. So same size, just more white, cream white, triple white. I'm gonna put one on. We're gonna put on the right shoe. So. They're still factory laced too. I'm not gonna unlace them. Just gonna take out whatever this is called. We're gonna try and put it on. Guys, so here are the shoes put on. These fit really kind of tight because I'm growing out of size 6. And because they're still factory laced, I didn't untie them. It still has the tags and everything. So they look pretty clean with my outfit, I'm not gonna lie. Like white, blue. I wish I had a white shirt, I have a blue shirt. But they still look pretty good indeed. Like, they feel really comfortable, just kind of a little too tight. Because, you know, they're not my size, they're a 6. But my others feel a little bit more, you know, wider because I've stretched them out after I wore them. Like, you can see how the thing is fading. But meanwhile, on these ones, if I take this off, it's like brand new. See? Which looks so good. Like, look at that. Oh! So, yeah, I'm going to go do an on-foot review right now. These shoes, I'm not gonna lie, these shoes are pretty freaking comfortable, just like my other ones. But I can't wait to get mine, that way they're not as tight and, you know, I can actually move my feet a little bit more. They were kind of uncomfortable, but of course they're size 6, I'm going out of those too. Or maybe because just they're factory laced, so like, you know, they're pretty tight. But after all, these shoes are pretty freaking good. I'm gonna just put them back in the box so I can go give them to my mom. But I highly recommend these. I think they ran out already though. They were only for $220, which is the original price. So you could go buy some on StockX. That's where I bought my blue tints for $375. I'll leave a link to that. If you want to go buy a pair, I highly recommend to buy a pair of Yeezys. You know, they're really freaking good. I actually do not know how to put a pair of shoes back in. So I'm just going to try and, like, fit these in. So, yeah, but I really recommend Yeezys. You know, I'll leave a link to my blue tint Yeezys video in the description below if you want to go watch that. Hopefully the video can at least hit 1,000 views, you know. Let's try and get to at least 10 likes, please. 10 likes, you know, appreciate it. And yeah, if you want to go watch my other Yeezy video, first link in the description below. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video. Peace out, hackers.